Time travel, it's not that easy. There are three major paradoxes related to time travel. In science fiction, these have been extensively used, so much so that most time travel movies have become predictable. Let's start with the most famous one, and the easiest to understand, the grandfather paradox. The scenario is simple. Somehow in the future, you're able to travel through time. And just because you feel bored right now, you decide to travel back in time even before you were born, just to see what would happen if you killed your grandfather. The paradox here is because you have altered a significant event that is related to your personal timeline. Your grandfather's death would inevitably affect your birth, and thus you would never be born. And if you were never born, you couldn't have traveled back in time and killed your grandfather. Let's move on to the predestination paradox. Again, since you are bored, you try time travel and this time end up in a different time. For a change, you don't feel like killing someone. Instead, you befriend your dad. In a series of events that follow, you realize your friendship with your dad is the only reason why he met your mother. In this case, you are responsible for your own birth. It is cool, but it has a very big problem. You will need to come back every time from the future to do the same exact things that would lead to the marriage of your parents. Otherwise, you would cease to exist. This is predestination paradox. Imagine that you are a music composer, but your creativity level is near to zero. Doesn't matter, you have a goddamn time machine. Using the time machine, you go to the future and steal your own song, which is apparently a big hit. You come back in time and release the song for the world to hear. The next day, you realize that the song is going viral. Months later, while you are performing the song on stage, a younger self comes from the past and steals it. Later, you realize it was you who stole it. Who composed the original song? Your younger or older self? The song has no definite origin, and in this case, it is the bootstrap paradox.